Hey, how's it going, you guys? Welcome back to another tutorial. This one is Sundress by ASAP Rocky. Three chords, it goes like this. So it goes D sharp minor on the 6th fret, and you can hammer onto the 9th fret of the E string to a G sharp minor on the 4th fret. The last one goes for 2 bars, it's just an A sharp minor, you just move that up 2 frets. That's it. Thanks, guys.